Lisa Faulkner's heading to Stratford-upon-Avon later as she continues her investigation of some of the UK's more unusual holiday homes and ends up trading the bonds as well. Holiday Home Sweet Home is after the news.